to be at home through Sunday and then on the road to Charleston and Rome. Here's the pitch and a swing and a drive back to left, way back, and it is gone. A home run for Brandon Downs. Downs gets his 10th home run of the year, RBI number 45, and he has tied the game in the bottom of the fourth inning with a leadoff homer. It's a 2-2 score. Here's Chase Vallow. Brandon Downs homered in that last series against Greenville last week.